scoreboards actually, so. Fun story.
You attacked my board out of the rings, bro.
Yeah, so. Board's right. Okay.
So we're actually gonna have to go back to it. Right there.
It was really chipped, but.
Oh, yeah, I'm back in the middle, so that's all I need. You say, if everything falls in place, I think that we can try to make it right.
Yeah.
special thing. So I'm not sure if you guys knew this, but XS Progression, this one YouTuber, skateboarder, he also BMXs. He recently had his 500 subscriber celebration, and so I guess he's I don't know, he's pretty cool. I share music with him a lot, and so he had a giveaway for stickers, and luckily enough, I actually won the giveaway. So here's an unboxing for the stickers. So, it's kind of fun. I've been inside this entire day, just editing videos and stuff like that. I've been pretty far behind because honestly, I have tons more content to show you guys. And I don't want to put it all into one video, but I also want to, you know, gotta do it somehow, you know, I don't know how to do it. Alright, here we go. And then, alright. Yo, man, congrats on winning these stickers. Hope you find a good use for them. Keep trying and having fun. TJ Kurtai. These are the stickers we got, so yeah, I remember him going over them, so. Protech, which I don't really know. Ricta, I know Ricta wheels actually. Personally know Ricta wheels. Ooh, this is cool. I don't think the blue paper comes with it, but that's pretty neat. That's pretty cool. PGK all day. I had a sticker that was like that too. No, actually, it said Dirty Ghetto Kids. That's on one of my other boards. Protech. Pretty sweet. Rafty, rider proof. Right. I think the last one in here is. Yes, sir. CCS. So, sweet. Stickers. Kind of the funny thing is, like, to me, it's less about the stickers, it's more about kind of like the honor, like the. More for the respect than it is for like the actual winning, like that. But sweet though. I don't think I'm gonna put it on this board because hopefully we're gonna set up a new one. So yeah, this footage was actually from a few weeks ago, almost a month ago. So I'm really sorry for this late upload. I've been busy with a lot of stuff. Recently, I've been taking driver's ed classes, and those are like 2 hours every day for like 3 weeks. I finished 2 weeks and now we're starting the third one, so it's kind of why I've been super busy. And yeah, otherwise, thank you again, XS, for the stickers. I haven't used them at all yet because I haven't got a new board. The skateboards are so expensive. I think the one I'm going to get though is a Baker deck, but they're just so expensive. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I appreciate it. See you guys.